this is what you wanted.
And you didn't want to deal with it.
You all manipulated us.
Yeah, why don't you take us into separate rooms and have your way with us? And that didn't come out right, I know that. But you get the point.
We didn't manipulate you.
We convinced you.
And what does it matter? Sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. Especially when you're worried about your mom, who happens to be sitting inside on outside chairs in a house that she doesn't even own, with a toaster but no electricity.
We have a blowtorch.